I'm working with clay, just plain clay. The technique is very old, hand building, coiling technique, really ancient technique. It was very obvious to me that they are a pair, that they will stand together, but that they will be dark and that they will be almost black. That I didn't know at that point when I started to work with them. I kind of see them as a battle of growth, and that's something we can't avoid in life.